ask a child what he or she will be as an adult. A movie star, musician, athlete is the result. Defaulting to familiar money makers, who could blame? Adolescents have perceptions that attention is the aim. But some, alike in age, are motivated by a drive to help the peers who struggle with the skills as they arise. The thrill of getting highs from a teaching moment lies in the empathetic vibes of a moment to provide for another. I felt a slim advantage as a student. My teacher, parents so implanted value in pursuing education, embracing opportunities to learn. But accolades and academics always reaffirmed I was given opportunity that others didn't have. So I never felt a passion or a pride for the plaques that I racked in recognition. My child intuition was find a way to live a day explaining inquisitions to the people lacking knowledge and skills to go to college, who find themselves inside a state of everlasting novice. The generous and modest are the ones who will acknowledge the underprivileged never had a chance to be honest. So duty is upon us to lend a helping hand to close the gap of classes that exist in U.S. land. The only way to make a change and take a valid stand is to plan it for the youth and help our students understand that the people lacking knowledge and skills to go to college are thrown into a solid state of everlasting novice. The generous and modest are the ones who will acknowledge the underprivileged never had a chance to be honest. So duty is upon us to eradicate our greed, distinguish what is different from a want and from a need. Be pleased by the blessings and gifts you receive, and lead a life of giving back to those who need relief. I'm a teacher, but I ain't never perfect. Made mistakes, been out of place, and used a couple curses. The worst have been occurring in the years of finding purpose. But working with the youth would give direction that was certain. A word that words cannot describe is guiding education. Creation of a lesson that engages minds, arranging information with relationships applicable in placement. Retaining what is relevant, the bulbs illuminating. Awakening the eyes to the beauty on the earth. Exploring curiosity for everything it's worth. Converting IDKs to let's sit and think about it. Use the brain to deduce a frame for utilizing talents and account for what is known and what is not. That's a scholar. The independent problem solver blowing off the collar while earning honest dollars and expressing gratitude to teachers that increase success is seen outside of school.
I make them realize that if you've got this, then you follow this. And if somebody ever tries to judge you based on what you make, you give them this. Here, let me break it down for you so you know what I say is true. Teachers make a difference. Now what about you?
The people lacking knowledge and skills to go to college are thrown into a solid state of everlasting novice. The generous and modest are the ones who will acknowledge the underprivileged never had a chance to be honest. So duty is upon us to lend a helping hand to close the gap of classes that exist in U.S. land. The only way to make a change and take a valid stand is to plan it for the youth and help our students understand. The people lacking knowledge and skills to go to college are thrown into a solid state of everlasting novice. The generous and modest are the ones who will acknowledge the underprivileged never had a chance to be honest. So duty is upon us to eradicate our greed, distinguish what is different from a want and from a need. Be pleased by the blessings and gifts you receive, and lead a life of giving back to those who